is a necessary expression of the human spirit.
And I didn't know what an artist was until they finally, all of them had to come out and tell me that that was a good thing, there's nothing wrong, I'm not a criminal.
Challenging yourself just to exist. Everyone's been making something, you know? There's always just been a need to do something outside of yourself.
We're trying to balance between the vibrations that are intrinsic in the world around us.
The story about Puff the Magic Dragon is the little boy grew up and he didn't need the dragon anymore. Good for the dragon, I never grew up. Of all the mean, nasty, ugly, slimy, hairy things that you've encountered here today, there's nothing, absolutely nothing I can do to prepare you for what's beyond this building. And I call it the real world. Ah!
Lucia Davis, founder and CEO of the Art Bus Project, and this is my right-hand woman, Hannah Fox.
Hi, I'm Hannah, the executive director of the Art Bus Project, a nonprofit organization and exhibit on wheels.
It's a traveling showcase featuring the life and work of 8 American artists. We want to tour the Eastern Seaboard from the Hudson Valley to Miami, making 8 stops along the way.
At each stop, we will host hands-on events that are designed to foster imaginative thought and action. We'll invite the public on board to experience art, meet artists, and get inspired.
We believe creative expression is a human right, and our goal is to encourage that expression.
Everybody has an artistic muscle, and they just need to flex it.
We're dedicated to our mission, and we have the numbers to back it up. Over the past 18 months, we've traveled 22,106 miles, captured 976 photographs, and crossed 21 state lines for the Art Bus Project.
To date, we've spent more than 14,600 hours meeting with hundreds of artists from around the world, gathering the materials we needed and gaining invaluable insight into the artistic process. Now we need your help to bring our message to the masses.
It's time to put the bus in the Art Bus Project.
We're asking for $19,000 to purchase this bus and $11,000 to renovate it. $30,000 might sound like a lot of money, but it's actually one-third the average cost of an art exhibit in the U.S.
In addition to acquiring the bus, your funds will go towards gutting the interior and then customizing it for our interactive exhibit, which includes features like touchscreens and listening booths.
Mechanical costs, such as purchasing and installing a generator to power the exhibit, and a full vehicular tune-up.
And ensuring the well-being and comfort of our visitors through safety, fire, and handicap compliance.
So that's the Art Bus Project. We've done the work and we're ready to make it happen. But we need your help to hit the open road.
Donate today. Every penny counts and no amount is too small.
Thank you!